I remember. For a long time, I used to go to bed early. Sometime, when I had put out my candle, my eyes would close so quickly that I not even time to say, I'm going to sleep. And half an hour later, the thought that it was time to go to sleep would awaken me. I would try to put away the book,
which I imagine was still in my hands, and to blow out the light. I had been thinking all the time, while I was asleep, of what I had just been reading. But my thoughts had run into a channel of their own, and I myself seemed actually to have become the subject of my book.